Happy gang.
Don't get chained.
As y'all can tell, we're together, so this is not a prank. This is not nothing crazy. But we got some crazy behind questions that y'all asked on my Instagram.
Are you saying, wait, I don't know about the questions. They asked you the questions, so.
Oh, well, yeah, they asked me the questions. I told everybody to ask a juicy question that you always wanted to ask of a boy or something like that. Y'all get it. But they asked some crazy questions, so we're going to get right into the video. Go like, comment, subscribe if y'all F with us.
Hit that notification bell and follow our social media accounts.
Comment a green heart right now.
So I know when we upload.
Comment a green heart right now if y'all NMP family. Okay. So the first question that we got on the questions on Instagram is, what is your biggest turn off in a girl?
What is my biggest turn off in a girl? Probably communication when you get in an argument, because when you get in an argument in a relationship, communication is the key. You can't just get in an argument and walk off without somebody knowing your side of the story.
Don't look at me.
Look
at them.
Oh, you asked me a question. I'm looking at you. But yeah, like anywhere, you can't do that. Communication is the biggest key in like talking to somebody. So if you don't got communication, it's a turn off.
Okay, so the next question is, do y'all like to see females sad, depressed, etc.? Because what's the point in cheating?
Well, cheating, I don't know. It's life. It's like sometimes it's basically who you're around. Like, whoever you're around, that's when you're going to cheat. Like, when you're home and you're with your girl, you're not going to cheat. You feel me? Because you're with your girl. You're with a girl who... You feel me? You're doing whatever with. But when you with your boys, that's all your boys. What are you
so
looking
I'm
for?
Guessing your crowd, I'm guessing.
Yeah, like, you ain't going to really... I mean, like, you feel me? That's me. That was me. And, it, like...
And also, I feel like, to speak on his part, because, like, he's... Like, we've been through it, and he's explained everything. Like, I feel like also a big thing is maturity. Like, if you're mature and you're still, like, a kid, you're going to go out and cheat. Mm-hmm. You're going to go out and do this. You have to be mature. You got to realize that this is the girl I want. This is the girl... that I want to stay with. I don't want to cheat. And all that is an etcetera. So if you have a girlfriend and you're mature, don't cheat. Yeah.
Or if you cheat, tell her.
Don't cheat.
I'm not saying I cheat. I'm saying if you cheat, tell her.
Okay, so it gets crazy now. Does it turn them off if the cat is stretched? And if so, why?
I mean, to be honest, I don't really know, because, like I said, I don't know. I really like having two other girls. Like, it was always something else. You feel me? It was always like, yeah.
So, this is a question though. If you F the girl and their cat was stretched, does it turn you off?
Probably, yeah, because you can't feel nothing.
Dang. Okay. Somebody said, I always wonder what it felt like when they're inside. What does it feel like? Come on, give them
it's
a tea.
What you mean? What
you
it feel
fish,
like?
Fishing a lot with the pillow.
What it feel like? That's pretty much you put two pieces of bread on this side of the finger and on the top of your finger at the bottom of your finger, right? And you put lotion in it. And probably, or you mix it up and you get that little slimy feeling. And you do that with your hand. So it'll probably feel like...
That's what it feel like?
Yeah, like it feel like...
You feel like it's in something?
Yeah, it feel like it's in something. It's wet, it's gushy, it's like... probably got heat to it, you feel me?
Sorry! But... alright, so... Next question. Since he answered that with some bread and some lotion, y'all... why do y'all, the person who asked this is talking about their ex. Why do y'all balls stink? His balls don't stink.
Balls don't stink. If your balls stink, that means you got an odor.
You need to wash. Take a shower.
Then even like, they better put some baking soda on your nuts.
Go take a shower.
Well, you better do something. I don't even know.
Go take
but,
a shower.
Yeah, hop in the shower. You feel me? Clean your balls. Your balls won't stink. You feel me?
Take a shower.
So you gotta do. You know how to stay healthy.
Next question. They asked the same question you just answered about how's it feel inside. Why y'all always trying to bust a... I ain't gonna say too much because I don't want the video.
I don't know, but it feels good to bust it. Like, so after that, you
don't
can
say too
well,
much.
I ain't gonna say too much, but after that, you can chill. It's like...
It's just like if a girl wants to...
It's like, I don't know, that's a hard question to explain. It's like regular. It's like natural now. Like, it's like...
Okay.
You want to feel that feel. You feel
me? Why do y'all keep a girl around but still play with her and mess with other girls?
Because if everyone go, that's the other one we're going to stay with. Where everyone is playing around too much. Like, say, for example, say it's me, you, and somebody else, right? And they around, and then you around. But you acting different. You acting like you my homegirl, like you real close to me. This one just an outside joint, just like something happened between me and you type shit. Then I can go to her. You feel me? Like, you feel me? And so I was like, basically like a backup, you can call it. You feel me? Like, but I ain't me.
So it's kind of like an insecure thing. You don't want to be by yourself type thing.
Yeah, like, it's like you want to go search for that, like search for something else. You know that's not working. You want to go search and probably be early with it, so you don't gotta wait for what you done or some shit.
All right, next question. So when y'all cross y'all legs, do it hurt y'all balls? Like if you cross your legs right now, does it hurt?
No, because if you cross your legs, the balls go straight down.
Okay.
You just cross your legs. Like,
that's answered. Next. How does it feel to have a... A thing. How does it feel to have a thing?
I mean, I definitely don't want to have a girl thing, so it definitely feels good to have a boy thing. It feels good. Like, what do you say? Like, ask the question again. How does it feel
to have a thing?
Feel good.
It feel good.
You can stand up when you pee. Like, every, like, you don't get periods.
Nah, I really wish we could do that.
You don't get your period. You don't get none of that. You don't get cramps. None of that, bro. We don't get none of that. We just.
All
right. You feel me?
He living lavish, y'all. He living like lavish.
Lavish.
Another question we got. Why y'all like licking on us like a dog and not in a good way?
Like licking on your neck, like grabbing,
like
you, just licking.
Like just licking. Anywhere.
To me, licking. That's like a little freaky thing. Like when you want, you feel me? It's like between you and whoever that person, you licking.
I'm crying. There go another question. What's with the holding yourself? Like, why do boys hold themselves? Like, just be having their hands and their pants.
Because sometimes it just feels good to, like, just grab yourself. Like, you feel me? Like, just grab yourself and, like, sometimes you got to fix yourself. Like, you feel me?
Okay.
You got to fix yourself. Sometimes your shit hanging that way and it's uncomfortable. Then it's hanging that way. Then
it's probably
sticking out your jaws. You got to put it back in your jaws.
Oh, so you got to fix it
and
stuff like that.
Yeah, like, it's weird.
Okay. Oh crap, somebody had asked me another question, but they had texted it.
These questions, well, she asked some questions.
A lot of people ask the same thing, so it's kind of hard to like, okay, but I have some questions also. So forget about everybody else, I got some questions also. So one of my questions are, like, how does it, I know how it feels to have like a boyfriend because I'm a girl, so like, it feels like I have a boyfriend that's like.
So you basically
protected.
Asked me, how does it feel to have a girlfriend?
Yeah, like how does it feel? Like,
it feels
like,
good to have a girlfriend.
I know, but like.
Have like two. Like it's like, it's hard work in this relationship, but I know.
No, like I'm saying, like. Alright, so if I think about having a boyfriend, it's like. What is Ninja doing?
That's the cat, y'all. He's just doing.
So what I feel like having a boyfriend is like, I have a boyfriend. Like, I have somebody that's gonna like protect me. Like, I have a male. Like, I have like. Somebody like my best friend. I have like so what does it feel like to have a girlfriend? Because I'm not a boy, so I can't protect you, but like, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's it feel like?
Basically, like, you my other half, you feel me? Like, I don't know, just feel like, I don't know, like, every, like, I just feel like I always have to, like, be, I don't know, you basically like my queen. I don't know how you, like, you feel me? Like queen and king shit, you feel me? Like,
yeah.
Like,
not
I don't
the
know.
Queen
like, it's hard. That's hard to explain. Like it,
another question like, that I have is.
I like a lot about you. I love a lot about you. period, poo.
How does it feel like, how should I explain it? Do you feel like girls have it worse or boys?
Girls.
Huh?
Girls, like body, but like their body and like.
Like just everything, like.
Girls.
Because boys do got it easy, you know. They don't got to do their hair. Well, not all.
But it's like if we talking about relationship stuff, basically the girls get more hurt than girls get more hurt than boys do. Boys can move right on. Some not, girls can, but girls.
No, not all boys can move on because, baby boy, you cannot move on. So let's not do that.
Baby boy, you can't move on.
Let's not do that.
You can't move on either.
I didn't say I couldn't. I'm just saying, like.
Like I said, it's work in relationship. We love each other now. You feel me? Come here, give me a kiss, little girl. Grab her neck. You feel me? You know what it is. NMP game, you feel me?
Yo, I had another question, y'all, but we're recording on my phone, so I can't check. And I'm trying to think of what it was. But I really can't think. I'm trying to think of any other question girls would have wanted to ask a boy.
Y'all can actually, after this video, after you watch it, if you're still watching this video, you can comment down below questions. We can do a part two. If you comment
actually,
questions.
No, we're going to do a part two of you asking me questions.
Yes, ask me questions that I should ask her.
But y'all have to go onto his Instagram and send him questions.
Yeah, my Instagram right here. And your Instagram. We're going to put both Instagrams right here. So make sure you tag our Instagram right here. And definitely, I gotta say something. We're on the road to 10K. Two more K, y'all. You feel me, y'all? We love y'all. That's the
8K. 10K!
You feel me? We're gonna be at 10K very soon. It's all because of y'all, too. You feel me?
And it's because the man up there.
Jesus. Make sure you pray, man. God, if you got a dream, make sure you always chase your dream.
He's been making
bro.
It happen. I promise y'all.
We got 8K subs. Just watch us, man. I'm telling you, bro.
I want to tell all my supporters that. It is good and very good to get close to God because even if you're not religious or not, pray, get to know him because if you don't talk to him and stuff, you're never going to get to know him and know, like, I feel like, I know I'm not the farthest on my journey of getting closer to God, but I'm working on it. I'm really trying to work on it. It's a lot of things we got to fix, a lot of things we do, and I'm just looking forward to, you know, walking with the Father.
Amen.
And... yeah, so y'all need to do it.
Make sure you subscribe, like we said, and we out of here, y'all.
Oh, yeah, like, hold up. Like, comment, subscribe, comment a green heart.
Green heart.
If y'all family,
green
bottom
heart.
Line, comment a green heart right now. Green like, hearts. What are you waiting for? Go comment right now.
Right now.
Right now.